So this 4th of July, I went to one of the craziest best parties in Hollywood, all thrown by my friends at Psycho. So don't go anywhere. Stay tuned to see exactly how my day went on 4th of July. And while you're at it, subscribe to my channel to see more fun parties like this one. Also, if you haven't checked out Psycho on Instagram, go right now. Check it out. What are you waiting for? Bunch of hot girls, great music, awesome views, and of course, some of the best people. And as you guys know, I'm a member at Psycho. So if you haven't checked out the Psycho Gym, I don't know what you're waiting for. You need to go check it out. It's the best workout I've ever had. And I always walk away feeling so great. But this party was so lit. I'm not even kidding you. Tons of people. I mean, I saw quite a few people that are very popular in Hollywood. I mean, welcome to Hollywood Hills. Oh, wait, slow it down. Did you just see that? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, is he dead? Look at him, he's just floating there. Oh, he's just kidding. Oh my goodness.
What's up, LA?
What's up, LA?
What's up, LA? Happy 4th.